Right, all right, all right. Let's continue where we left off. Last time I had to leave a little bit early because I had a unexpected visitor, but we're back and now I'm ready to die more than twice because that is exactly what's going to happen. All right, here we go. Ah, yes, indeed. This is cool. What must it be? What must it be? I can't really do anything. Alright. So, I'm not sure which way to go, so I shall go this way. Grappling hook. The Shinobi prosthetic grappling hook allows access to normally unreachable places and a chance to take the higher ground. Nearby grapple points are designated with a circular symbol. Okay, LT. Oh, that's cool. Oh, I like how it even moves when you do that. That's cool. This game is beautiful, man. Look at this. Look at this shit, man. Damn. Mission outskirts. Whoa. Oh, man. What the fuck? Did I not play this game sooner? Stupid ass. This is cool, man. You gotta love FromSoft. So now I can travel because I'm unlocking new areas. Dude, look, man, this place is down there. You can even go. Shit, how would you get up there? Could you? I'm looking around at all these places, but I wonder if you could get to them. Let's go up here. Sha-sha. Sha-sha. Right. Man, this is cool. Let's go, bitch. I'm here for you. Ow. Oh, damn, dude, got him. Oh, that's so cool. Acquiring enemy loot. Enemies drop loot such as items and money. Oh, yeah. Give me that money. I got 11. 11's money. I can't go there. Why not? Oh! I didn't even see this guy! Breaks down with a satisfying crack when thrown. Cool. I'm just like, where do I even go in this place? So many places to go. I like that you can grapple anywhere. Damn, man. Look at this world. I'm telling you guys, man, FromSoft is the gaming company. There's so many companies that could learn from them. It's the detail that they put in their games. Of course, they got some bad ones out there. Dark Souls 2. It wasn't that bad. I actually kind of enjoyed Dark Souls 2 after I got past all the bullshit. Well, most of that game was bullshit, but that's besides the point. Anyway, I gotta figure out where to go. Can you do like a stealth kill? Let's see, I don't know. Can you? couldn't fuck this up.
Oh yes, that's cool, dude. Oh, that's badass as fuck. Temporarily reduces vitality damage taken from physical attacks.
Bite the candy and take the Ungo stance to impart its inhuman benediction. By doing so, you endure the excess karma of man from the spirit within. Sinpo monks spread this candy across Ashina in honor of her military heroes. Yes, quite. Anyway,
Woohoo! Ooh, that was close. Okay, okay, I can hug the wall right here, yeah.
What if I just fell off? That'd be so funny.
Let's be it. Oh, shit. I need to get up there.
Let's just use one of those bullets. Wait, hold on.
This money.
I'm not used to that button being the heal button. Sorry, guys. Alright, so.
Wait, there's an item over there? How did I not see this? Blind, more pellets. Man, I would have missed out. But we got wolfies. Man, Miyazaki always gotta have dogs in his fucking game, man. Or wolves or whatever the fuck. At least they're weak in this game. Does it take like a million fucking hits to kill them? Sure, they do damage though. Yep, they do. I mean, yeah, of course they're gonna do damage, but still. Well, why would I go here? Just here. Just to get a nice view in. Is there a way down? I know I will fall to me death.
No way. The Shuriken wheel? Come on now. I see what you did there from Saw. Oh, come on, working. While at its palm, a surprising number of Shurikens can fit. There's a lot of weapons and fitting prosthetic tools. Homeward idol, like homeward bone. You gotta love the Dark Souls elements.
I guess you go this way. Like, I don't even know where to go.
the fuck? Is that a fucking giant rooster? Holy shit, let's kill him. Did he attack me? Yes, he will. I had a rooster chase me around as a kid, so I'm gonna kill every one of them bastards as revenge. Anything up there?
No.
I'm just looking around, guys. Just looking around, so. This game's massive. Not as massive as Elden Ring, but. It's cool. Way to be sneaky there. This fuck over here. He's waiting on me. He's like, I know he's out there. I'm liking that in this game, you don't take, like. Oh shit, did he see me? I want to do the sneaky sneaks on him. Damn it! He's like, you can't hide from me! Some enemies use unguardable. What's that? Perilous attack? Signified with a danger symbol. Watch carefully and let it perform a specific response. LB as thrust lands, deflect. A before sweep lands. Jump or grabs. Jump or sprint out of their range. Or B. I'm probably gonna die right here. That's what this is telling me. Oh damn, okay, I see. Oh damn, man. Trying to deflect. This guy's gonna kill me, guys. He's going to kill me. Yeah. Alright. We shall try again. The damage in this game is pretty insane. Huh? Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again. What? Resurrect? Really? Ooh, you can resurrect in this game? Safety rules. Stay down after being knocked to the ground. Safety rule can be used to quickly recover from being knocked down if posture broken. Posture broken or knocked down. A or B would safety roll. Resurrection. If you're dying, there's blood, can't see the ability to resurrect power. Return from the dead using resurrected power. One charge is always restored by resting. So you can only do it once. Yeah, he's dead. Bro, I didn't want to do that. I just wanted to put it back. Damn, man! Oh shit! What the fuck? Damn, dude, this guy's crazy.
Fuck me up, man.
We'll get him now. Ah, damn it. I didn't need to skip that. Oh, alright, I don't know what this is. At least he's right here. We'll get him.
I'd break my face.
Whoa.
What?
This guy's here. Skilled. Damn, dude. Woo.
If I can deflect that at the right time, then I'll get him. Maybe. Or I might die a horrible death, who knows? He is no joker. Unseen aid. What? Oh! Unseen, what is this? Come out the way. This guy's doable. I know he is. Hell, that's the problem. I told you I was gonna die more than twice. How the fuck are you not supposed to? How the fuck are you not supposed to die more than twice? I mean, damn. That's all right. That's all right. We're going easy. Going down there to avoid my fucking dogs. Okay, let's see.
Sweet.
Oh, he didn't hit me. Oh, yeah, he really likes that move. Damn, man.
Am I supposed to fight this guy right now? Am I even strong enough? Holy shit. Like, jam, boy.
Wait, what? Oh, come on. Did something happen? The more of one with the power of dragons, or the more a sickness known as dragon rot. What spreads through them? It's not caused by resurrection. It's a chance to occur on them.
Okay. Oh, my son. Nawanantoye, so no sashizume. Ni, wash, oh my.
So, can I travel back to that? What the hell am I supposed to do? I want to kill that motherfucker. So, what happened? Am I gonna come back here every time I die? Like, a lot? Like, die more than once or twice? Not more than once, but like, how many times did I die? At least 5 or 6 times, right? So I gotta go back there. No! Not the damn dogs. Fuck. Yeah. Is this guy required? He's actually not required. I like to think of this is a guy that you don't want to fight.
Wait for him to do that shit. And just attack. I don't want to fight him. Kind of taking my time. That's why. Very punishing. He hits you, like, that's it. It's hard to build up his poison. It's hard to build up his poison. It barely goes up. Mine fucking flies up. I have left. Here's a prayer. Offering four of them at a sculptor's idol will increase defense and vitality. Oh, nice. Let's
seed from healing waters continuously spring forth. Give to Emma to increase the maximum uses of healing. Oh, okay. Yes, that'll give me more health. More heals. God, I can't even believe I killed him, and I thought he was going to kill me. Holy shit. I should have got more than that. Come on now. I want to go over here. This sculptor's idol. Cock! Doesn't let's rest. Okay, there we go. Dumbass. I knew that guy was doable. He's just very punishing. But guess what? He's not the only one. Where should I go? Can't make it over there, can I? A lot of enemies here. That guy looks like he's probably a boss of this area.
I have been spotted.
Ooh! Somebody's got a gun. Janie's got a gun!
Big old fucking troll or something.
Oh shit, that's not good. Dude, there's a lot of them over here, guys. Ooh, damn, man. Am I even going the right way? I'm slightly on this. Where am I supposed to go with that?
Ha ha!
I supposed to even go this way? I think I was supposed to go down there, wasn't I? Oh, that's going to do a lot of damage, as we can tell. This guy's got a cannon over here, we're gonna kill him.
Dead.
You guys didn't just witness your friend dying?
He's dead.
He's like, what the fuck?
For health.
I wish it gave me more health because this sucks. Having. What is down here? Ooh, there's a secret area. I'm just curious as what's down here. Oh shit. They fucking broke. Huh. I thought I was supposed to go this way. Ow.
Core. Hello?
Onya? Mioboe no aru kao da.
Do you?
Ah! Shinobi no danna da. Ya, ano yo irai desu ne.
Ano yo to wa nan da?
Eh? Danna, oboete nen desu ka?
Ah.
Hei. Naru hodo. 覚えてねえと。 なあ、旦那。 あっしは あんたに会ったことがある。その頃は賊をやってやした。それから足を洗って物売りを始めたんでさ。が、銭がない。銭がないから品もない。そこで旦那、あっしにちーとばかし銭を用立てていただけやせんか。それを元手に旦那にもきっと役立つ品を仕入れ、それからおまけにあの色です。
銭だ。
へへ、
話してくれ。
ああ、あの夜、あっしらは平田の屋敷に押し入りやした。平田はご存知の通り芦名の分家、ちんけな野党なんざ普通は返り討ちですけど、先だっての戦の折だ、若い侍はほとんど出払ってたんでさ、そこを狙って押し入りやして、そんで火をつけ奪った。その最中でさ、旦那と会ったのは。旦那は何かを探してた、そんな風に見えやしたね。あっしが知ってるのはそんなもんでさ。
そうか。
ああ、あの世もちょうどそんな顔してやした。今も何かをお探しで。ねえ旦那、お代さえいただけりゃ他にも知りたいことをお教えできるかもしれやせん。ぜひ情報を買ってください。いただいた銭を元手に、旦那、お代さえいただけりゃ、ぜひいただいた銭を、旦那。
これも平田のものだ。弔ってやらねば、九郎様。エマ殿、平田から逃れてきたもの、他には。
もうほとんど残っておりません。
そうですか、すまぬ。流飲を狙う者は絶えぬ。平田の者たちは私が巻き込んでしまった。
Interesting. That's cool. I'll tell you guys something. I'm a big fan. Who was this?
赤鬼め、縛るだけでは不安じゃのう。戦の前に我らが襲われてはしょうもないわ。いざとなれば火を使うしかあるまい。赤目は火を恐れる、そういうお達しじゃて。
お達しね、変わっちまったな、芦名の戦も。
A lot of fucking noise.
The fuck?
What's that noise?
That's cool.
Oh, that's what's making that noise. What the fuck? I have a feeling I don't want to find out what that thing's capable of. But at the same time, I'm a little curious. Make sure I didn't miss anything. Thing about these games, man, you always feel like you're missing something. Shit. I see nothing over here. Okay. Let's go see what this guy's all about. Oh, shit.
Grab attack.
There's no way to avoid taking serious damage once grabbed. Some grabs can also be avoided with a well-timed step dodge. Shit.
sit down on this?
Can?
Let's say you don't do that during a boss fight, right?
Ah, oh, damn it.
That could have been on board. Gotta fight this thing. What would happen? That's so funny. Looks like I have to beat him, don't I? Boss too? Oh no, am I going back? Okay.
shots of it. This ogre attacks fast. You know, normally things like this are slow. Personal knowledge is vital for shinobi survival. Receiving wounds in a battle is inevitable. The only way to learn such techniques is to be gravely injured time and time again by weapons. That's gone. Let's go up here. Waha, boop. Nightjar monocular. Okay. Where is Emma? Like, I'd like to meet this Emma person so she can take my GERD seeds. I would really like that increase in health. Would be really great about now. Instead, it just keeps sending me into death.
Somebody saw me. Somebody saw me getting shot at. Somebody.
Yeah, who the fuck? Ooga, 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 ooga. I really would like to explore this area, but holy shit, there's a lot of people here. Ooga, chaka, ooga, 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 chaka. Whoa, look at that. Oh, aimbot, huh? Oh, you're gonna go over there and hide behind me. You got the gun, don't you? Wow, I wonder. Goodness, I can't even believe that I survived that. I did not mean to go down through here. I really did not.
the hell? It's one of those down there, nice. Oh shit. That guy was doing this. That guy was throwing a stance. He was ready for me.
General Tunzi Yama. I need one of them. Another prayer bead, man. Thanks for the prayer bead.
We almost a jam. That's a, such a flimsy ass table. Holy shit. Alright, now. We can freely explore this place. I feel like he was guarding something. He was not guarding anything over here?
Bastard.
Yeah, I guess I could have just went this way without fighting him, but whatever. I don't even know. Right, do I go that way? I hope so. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh, right. What the fuck was the point of going over there then? Like, I don't even know what the fuck the point. What? Kind of confused. Go back up here. I see this place is over there, but I can't get over there. So. Ooh, forgot money on this guy. How dare me. So where do I go? I can't get over there. Okay. Can I just go that way? Maybe that's where I'm supposed to go from the start. You know what?
Hold on.
This mountain's about to fall apart. Bitch ass rumbling.
Watcha.
Make sure I don't die. This guy, he can mid-air grappling hook. Oh yeah, I know. I've been doing that shit, man. That is fucking cool, man. So is he gonna like stay right here? He's not gonna go away? Hold on. See me?
That is fucking scary, dude. I
Ooh.
Man. Where do I go?
Run for this fucking game!
Ooh. Oops. Jump right into a fucking hole.
Aw, oh, come on, man. You're gonna put me back here. Fucking asshole.
Wait, he doesn't show up again?
Like, I was just fucking running for my life, man. I didn't even know what the fuck to do. I didn't know where the fuck I was going.
Uh-oh.
Look at this fucking thing, man. It's gigantic.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit! Death. Can I resurrect? No.
I can't dodge him, man. He's too fast. Dude, that is so cool, though. Like, you can't even be mad at that. You're just like, wow. They put a fucking ginormous snake in his hand. And here this whole time, I thought the fucking mountains were just collapsing or some shit. But nah, like, guess what? There's a snake. There's a snake in my mountain. That is funny. Why is he making like... Look at him, man. Look at him.
Oh, that's cool. You stab him? What the fuck was I supposed to go? Holy shit. This guy's... This fucking thing's no joke. Holy fuck. I'm over here like, dude. Encina 8, oh shit.
Okay, I mean, well, I guess I'm slowly realizing what I gotta do. But damn, man. Make him out to be like a rattlesnake or something, because it sounds like he's rattling, right? I think he sees his ass in a second. He's like, hey now. Do you see me? What the fuck? So.
Stabbing the eyeball again, that was cool.
I guess I go up there. Damn, dude, this is intense shit happening right here. Where'd he go? Just imagine, like, traversing these mountains and that fucking thing just shows up. Don't tell me you wouldn't shit your pants instantly. Oh, I fucking would. Holy fuck. And I love snakes. But yeah, something that ginormous. Especially being a snake. I'm surprised he don't have like an instant kill move where he can just swallow you whole. Yes, indeed. This is good. This is good. Huh? Let's see. What the hell is this? Chilling right here for. Ooh. Fuck this place. Holy shit.
No bueno. Mr. Troll is a little pissed off. He's a little pissed off.
Oh man.
I will do the sneaky sneaks.
I needed those. Go ahead and take one. It's not open from this side. Jesus Christ, it's always that.
Do the sneaky sneaks on this guy. Yes.
Shit. Look at all these places to explore, man. I'm just like, am I going the right way even? I haven't even explored this area yet. Something over here I want to get. The sugar.
If I can sneak up on this guy, I'm gonna try it though.
Damn, you can, nice. Ah.
Items.
You.
Oh. Wow.
Nice.
Got remnants up here.
Stotabi was Shirizoketa.
Look who it is.
Life no Hun wa amari ni kyoudai da.
Sore yue wa gachi wo ryuin no chikara wo riyou suru tou no desu ka? Ika ni chikara wo eru to de hitami mo osore mo wasure tatakai tsuzukeru na. Watashi wa その生き方を歪めたくはないのです。
この鹿骨の山を見よ。もはや尋常の術では足の守れぬの
だ。私は健一郎殿ほど強くはなれません。何をなすべきか未だわからぬのです。
あれから随分と経つ。待ったとても無駄なことだ。
Interesting. Right.
It's like a big battle went down here. Oh. Thought I was about to die right there.
Look at all these bodies.
What?
Who the fuck?
No way.
Are you shitting me?
Ooh. Oh, fuck. I'm in a boss battle.
Oh shit.
Dude, ain't no way, man. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Okay. Am I supposed to fight this guy now? Dude, like, I... What? What? Sorry, bro. I'll let you know you're some death. So I gotta beat this guy. How? The fuck can I beat this guy? I don't see any other way about doing it. I'll try again now that I have health, but I... Oh, yes. This guy's crazy. Okay, his horse can't pass.
Come on now, come on. Oh yeah, don't get behind the horse. Don't get behind the horse.
Need to go back quick. I'm getting fucked. Wait, hold on. Let's travel to the temple. See if is Emma there? Cause like I feel like I should have met her a long time ago. Maybe I'm skipping that. Maybe I was supposed to meet her here. Is this her right here? Look, I completely did not notice this bitch.
Makotoni, do you know me? Emma to imasu.
Emma.
Saru okata ni tsukasu.
I'm a doctor.
Sumimasen ga.
Yes, yes, yes.
So, shin desu ga.
I'm a dumb shit for missing this bitch.
Kono hyou to. Hai. Ana kizui kono hitsuki.
Kusushi to shite.
Hyou tan no to. Hai. Yakusui wa arate ni iru.
Waka. All right, I get it.
Hyou. Hai. Tane o kore de. Myou kouki sore.
So.
Hyou yakus.
And I have like three of these, man. Yeah, I don't have any more. Okay, cool. Huh? Wait. Do I gotta rest first? There it is. That's more like it. Give me them heels. Oh my god, okay. Alright. How long have I been streaming now, guys? Let me check. I might have to call it right here. I've been streaming for an hour and 37 minutes. Nice, nice. Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it right here, guys, because I've got work in a little bit here. I work the night shift, unfortunately, so I gotta go in here soon, so I will end the stream right here and I will continue. I might continue later on tonight because I'm not working that long tonight. So whenever I get off, if things are good and I'm not too zonked out of my mind, I might throw up part three of this and see if we can beat that mofo there. Holy crap, man. But man, I can't believe I didn't see Emma out there, man. I completely bypassed her. And I feel like a jackass for it. But, you know, shit happens. But once I come back, guys, we will beat him. Now, especially that we got three heals, even though that probably won't make much of a difference. But we shall see. We shall see. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the stream. Please, what in the world is this? Sorry guys, I got distracted by a message. Anyway, if you guys like the stream, follow me for more. There will be plenty of these. Also, I have a YouTube channel as well. I will be uploading these on. That YouTube channel is known as Matt Scar with a space in between, no underscores or anything, just Matt space and Scar. And you'll see I have a lot of other gameplay videos on there. I'll do some lives on there as well with games on PlayStation. So go check out my channel on there. I will be uploading this to that. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you feel like it, and leave me a follow here if you feel like it. But nonetheless, I am glad you guys have joined me for this stream. Hope you join for more. And I will see you guys on the next one. Take it easy, everyone.